Hey guys, today I'm going to do an unboxing of a Zapapa hammock and a 15-foot hammock stand. I'll make sure to leave a link in the description below, and don't forget to like and subscribe, so let's get to it. Now, I will say that even with the instructions, it only took me about 5 minutes to put this hammock stand together. So it was very easy. It was push and snap on buttons. So very easy to do. And once you do it a couple times, I'm sure it's going to take you just a few minutes to do it. So this hammock easily holds me, another person, a dog, a cat, you name it. This thing's pretty strong. I like it. It's very comfortable. Throw a couple pillows in there and a blanket and you are good to go. So don't forget, I'm leaving a link in the description below, and don't forget to like and subscribe.
Leave description.
Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing my new Zapapa hammock and the 15-foot hammock stand that I also got. Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing... Okay, try this again. And the hammock stand that I got with it. I'll make sure to leave the link in the description. How many takes did that take?